This is an electron gun of a CRT, and these are the pins for electrical connections, and this is outlet nozzle for output electron beam. And these two connections are for heating element, which excited the electron beam, and next is cathode, which excited the electron and emitted towards the control grid. And this is control grid, controls the amount of ejecting electrons. And the next is pre-accelerating anode, which accelerate the electron towards the output side before accelerating. And this is focusing anode, which focuses the electron beam. And next is accelerating anode, which accelerate the electron beam at the output nozzle side. So this is complete working of an electron gun of a CRT.